Miss Caroline, can we ask Mr. Yang, how many guns do you have? May permit man o wala, may lisensya man o wala, ilan yung baril na nasa possession mo? Sa pagkakaalam mo, kasi most likely hindi mo naman naaminin yung walang permit.
请问杨先生, 您现在身上拥有几支枪?
You use the microphone, please, so we can would know that you're answering, even if you don't understand.
有几支枪?
我啊?
是的。
我没有枪啊, 有一支枪, 有。
一支枪?
对。
I only have one gun.
You only have one gun, pero ang nasabat sa'yo, anim. Nung nahuli ka, may anim na nasabat sa'yo. So, kanina sinabi mo rin, mayroon kang license permit, tsaka permit to carry. So, sinungaling ka ba o nagsisinungaling ka talaga?
Tala.
但是你被抓到的时候有没收到六支枪，你怎么解释?
没有啊，他去哪里？ 我都没有被他们抓到什么六支枪啊，没有啊。
No, there was no six guns that was
May we know from PNP? Do we have the PNP or whoever sa BI? Nung nakitaan po ng anim na baril itong si Tony Yang sa Cagayan de Oro. Can we confirm that, sir? Anyone from PNP or BI?
Police Colonel Poklay, kayo bang makakasagot para sa PNP?
Madam Chair, we can check that with FEO, if you allow us, ma'am.
Can
you please get back to us?
BI, Attorney Joel, do you have the information?
Thank you, Mr. Honorable Senator. Sir, wala pong nahuli po sa kanya ng mga baril, but meron po siyang, nakitaan po siya ng license to own and possess firearm and permit to carry po.
Ilan po yung baril na nakita sa kanya?
Wala pong nakita, Mr.
Ilan po yung sinabi niyong license documents permit?
I don't have it at the moment. I'm not in possession.
Can anyone confirm this information that may nakita na anim na baril permit kay Tony Yang doon sa pagkakahuli niya? Whether it's BI, PAOK, or anyone, PNP? Siguro while we wait for PNP to check it, please, no?
Would the NBI have that information, Attorney Magno?
That's very telling and concerning, Madam Chair. No, for someone na hindi Pilipino, inamin niya, pero siya na rin, nag-amin siya, may permit siya ng baril, may license to own siya, at mayroon siyang permit to carry. NBI, if NBI can also attest to this, sir? Yes, sir. Attorney Magno, sir.
Good morning, Madam Chair. We have also just heard from the news that there were several licensed firearms under his name. We are verifying the additional background on the said information, Madam Chair.
Thank you.
Madam Chair, on a related...
SP Pro Tempore.
Paano magkakaroon ng... How can he obtain an LTAP kung hindi siya Pilipino? Di ba? Usually, meron neuro exam yan. How can he obtain a license? Yung license to possess firearms. How can he do that? Siguro meron naman siya sinuhulan doon sa krami. Paano siya magkakaroon lisensya? Hindi naman siya marunong managalog. Hindi siya marunong magbisaya.
Mr. Yang, how did you acquire your firearm? Kahit yung isang inaamin yung meron kayo, paano nyo nakuha yun? At yung lisensya dun?
请问杨先生，你是如何得到这支枪，而且呢，如何得到这个持枪的许可证？ Yung microphone.
这个以前应该几年前哦。 有认识以前一个警察吧，他说他有
有问我要不要买一根枪嘛，然后就是他当时就说他去帮我，就是我拿我的证件了，他去给我买，再帮我去申请这个枪证这样。请问那个名字叫什么？你知道吗？
那个我英文名也忘记了，那个好就是几年前了，因为这种这个英文的我都不懂得记。Okay.
So before a few years ago, there was a police who offered me and asked me if I want to buy a gun.
Who is that police?
According to Mr. Yang that I asked a while ago, so he doesn't know the name, the English name, because he doesn't know English.
Alam mo, tayo nitong Chinese national to. Marunong ka ba nag-alog at magbisaya eh? Kunwari lang, hindi ka marunong eh. I know you understand Tagalog and the Visayan language. Ginag mo kami. You're making a fool out of us Filipinos here.
Senator Joel.
Yes, Madam Chair. It's really saddening na kung paano tayo paiikutin at babastusin lang nitong mga Chinese nationals na ito. Madam Chair, let me also ask, noong nahuli po kayo, Mr. Tony Yang, when you were arrested in Cagayan de Oro Airport, marami hong nakakita na naghatid sa inyo, naka-escort po kayo ng mga kapulisan noong September 19. May we know kung sino itong mga nag-e-escort sa inyo? Bakit kayo ine-escort ng kapulisan?
Okay, Yang 先生，有一个问题，就是在 9月19号，你在 Cagayan 机场被抓到的时候，你旁边有一些警察陪着你，请问这些警察是谁？而且他们为什么要陪着你？ 就是在 Cagayan 机场被抓到的时候，9月19号。我都不是在
Cagayan 机场被抓，我在马尼拉机场啊，都没有警察陪着我啊。So
it was in Manila Airport when I was caught, and there was no police who was with me.
Anyway, I don't expect you to answer this committee honestly, but I just hope that you rot in jail.